sister, my spouse. I have gathered my myrrh with my spice. I am in my honeycomb with my honey. I have drunk my wine with my milk. Eat, all friends drink, yay, drink abundantly. Oh, beloved, oh, beloved, asleep. My heart waketh, it is the voice of my beloved that knocketh, saying, open to me, my sister, my love, my dove, my undefiled. For my head is filled with dew, my locks with the drops of the night. I have put my coat, how shall I put it on? I've washed my feet, how shall I defile them? My beloved put his hand by the hole of the door, and my bowels are moved for him. I rose up to open to my beloved, my hands dripped myrrh. Fingers with sweet smelling myrrh upon the handles of the lock. I open to my beloved, but my beloved had withdrawn himself and was gone. My soul faded when he spake. I sought him, but I could not find him. I called him, but he gave no answer. The watchman that went about the city found me. He smote me, he wounded me. Gave prison the walls, took away my veil from me. Charge you, O daughters of Jerusalem, if you find my beloved, that you tell him that I am sick with love for him. What is thy beloved more than nothing, beloved? Oh, thou fairest among the women, what is thy beloved more? Another beloved, have you charged us so? My beloved is white and ruddy, chiefest among 10,000. His head is as most fine gold. His locks are bushy and black as raven, whose eyes are the eyes of doves by the rivers of water washed with milk. Thickly set, his cheeks are as a bed of spices, as sweet flowers. His lips like lilies, dripping sweet, smelling myrrh. His hands are as gold ring sets with barrel. His belly is as bright ivory, overladen with sapphires. Legs are as pillars of marble, set upon sockets of fine gold. His countenance is as Lebanon, excellent as the cedars. His mouth is most sweet, he is altogether, altogether lovely. This is my beloved, and this is my friend. your daughters, Jerusalem. I am coming to my garden, my sister. All my spells, I have gathered my myrrh.